over your nose and mouth at all times when using TfL services and stations, unless you are exempt. It's
there to protect. Oh, that's old.
Local English breakfast.
What? How about
you? Ayo, they didn't give black pudding.
I don't mind.
No, maybe it doesn't. Anyway, we're at Poplar Cafe. This local cafe here.
It's so delicious. The bacon is so delicious.
Ayo, I didn't see whether they got black pudding or not. I wanted you to try the black pudding, not all these things.
Oh, this is so nice.
You eat this one, you think of the Greg sausage roll.
Yeah? No, the sausage is fine.
Is it not?
Okay.
So we just got a vanilla milkshake.
The cheapest vanilla the milkshake I can find, which is $2.90.
Honestly, it's even cheaper than in KL, you know, compared to KL. KL is 12 quai ma. This is like £2.90 from Poplar Cafe.
Oh, this is damn nice.
Nice.
I'll say it's the best milkshake I have.
So we just had breakfast and she wanted to try the milkshake. Wow, si guai gong bu yam man.
Wow.
I tell you, if my mom drink this, she'll throw it away. You know why? There's so much milk in it. It's like they use full cream milk to make, right? The vanilla. Friday pizza, £2.
Wow, God, this is not a big one.
Only £2. You see first, you see other things first.
No, we just see those that this processed food.
Any two for $5.50, you know. See, your ribs also got.
Indian takeaway.
Ribs.
Meat and.
Any two for $5.50 for pork ribs. 不好吃。 那我以前就是吃这些啦。
Yeah, did you know?
No. Seriously.
How about Chinese food?
You wait, you try the. If you take the beef, right? Iceland beef curry, wow, I tell you, you will never touch it anymore.
See? Waffle fries. BBQ bacon, looks nice,
huh? No comment. Yeah.
Oh,
that's supposed to be
Jack
Mall. Yeah. Chinese cafe. Be careful with your
back behind. Yeah. Kunta, is that one to see? Is that also more to see?
Nah, this is leak.
Tomato is quite
what? Yeah. Very nice one, a lot for you. You know why? Because another reason is because it's cold. So things get preserved, can be preserved better here.
Yeah.
This is the feeling that you wish for in Malaysia, right? Like walking in Pasar Malam, but this sort of weather.
Mm-hmm.
Look how beautiful it is on a sunny day in Canary Wharf. the first sunny day since we arrived 4 days ago.
Yeah.
I don't think you can see as clearly, but yeah. But it's still cold. What building is this? Wow, so nice. Where is this place?
No, we just came from there.
Yeah. There's a tube station there. This is the other side of the Shake Shack that we ate, right?
So?
There, Lloyd's Bank. Here.
Oh.
Ah, oh, it's so hidden.
Yeah, it's so hidden.
Okay, so today's menu is cod fillet with mee sedap jumbo.
And?
Jumbo is in 2 pieces, you know, inside. Purposely brought from Malaysia one. Excess baggage. Sorry. Thai green curry beef. Okay, this is, to be fair, this is from lunch. So put it aside first. 250 grams. Bought it for £5.50 something. I was 75. £4.75, yeah. Accidentally.
Okay.
Durya. 1 10. Alamak. Okay, so the noodles. Yeah. Ha! There you go. Our cod. Woo! Hot! Ooh, I think it's cooker. You mean it needs to cook? So this is our meal for today. Thai green Thai green curry beef and my own cod recipe and Maggi goreng. Maggi goreng. There's this pretty nice area to work at the place that we're staying. Well, much better than the small room itself. Also because that housekeeping is actually cleaning the room, as it's the 4th day of our stay here. They clean every 4 days, once every 4 days. 2 pieces of salmon fillet marinated with soy and ginger from M&S. There we go. This is the end result. The cooked product. Now this part is the most fat omega-3 from a salmon. This is the belly part. You might want to move your mouse away a bit. Okay, let's try.
Ha!
Wow, hot. But it's so nice. Wow, it's so nice. Wow, it's really, very, very nice. Oh, didn't take picture. Wow, this one need a picture. This one. No. Here. Wow, and it's sangat sedap. Look at that. Not too overcooked.
The sauce is nice. Mm-hmm. Thank God we got extra sauce. If not, it will be very dry, right?
Yep. Add the water and soy sauce. Okay. Ciao.